This video will demonstrate how to add a Zoom link within your Blackboard Ultra course site. From your Ultra course site homepage, you're going to click the plus sign under course content. Here you'll go down and choose content market. And on the content market page, you're going to scroll to the bottom of the institutional tools until you see the link or the option to add the Zoom tool link. Here you'll click the plus sign in the bottom right corner, and this adds the link to your course content area. By default, this is hidden from students. If you'd like to change that, you would click the drop down to the right and change that to be visible to students. The next step is now to create your Zoom meetings so that when students click this tool, there will be a meeting listed here for them to join. To do this, you'll click Schedule a New Meeting in the upper right corner. You'll scroll through and select all the settings and options that you'd like. Click Save. Now I can click X to go back to the Zoom tool. And you'll see that new meeting now listed. You as the host have the ability to start the meeting. When students come into the course, they will see your Zoom tool. They're going to click on that, and then they're going to have the option to click join the meeting because you are the host, they are not. If you would like to, you can also edit the title of your link. You would click the ellipses on the right-hand side, click the edit button, and then up here you would just click to edit and make it say whatever you would like. So I'm going to change mine to say Zoom class meetings and click the save button. So now when students come in, they would see that link for Zoom class meetings, click it to join any meetings. If you want to rearrange the content, you can just click and drag and make that be underneath your other course content.